He compared his leg to NFL players, and the results are insane.